Yo. I know, man. We can't test without. Not out. Can't test without printers first.
Wait a minute.
You guys ready? Want me to open it?
Yo, nothing's in there, bro. Yo,
you guys want me to open it?
Nothing's inside. Open it. Fuck, man. Yo, can you spawn in some printers or what, bro? What's this?
I can, yeah, hang on a sec.
Hold up, wait a minute. Yo, do what you gotta do. Cause I gotta make sure you make some stuff. I'm pretty sure you're able to spawn in it, cause it doesn't all say that you can't for the CDC.
I mean, we're military in here, so. I'm gonna just spawn mine in here.
Hey, yo, do what you gotta do. Take your time. These are all CDC owned areas. Probably because they got the same rank as the military does, so probably. They got the same ranks as the military do, so probably, bro. But just keep an eye out, though. That doesn't mean that they're exactly alike, but they just have very subtle differences just by what they're wearing. But that's it. Hold up, I'm about to go spawn on some printers myself. As a matter of fact, you gotta make sure you keep them managed though. You don't want them to blow up. Because they can blow up quick. Especially these printers. They're not VIP, so you're gonna have a different issue or something. Yo, since we got this area locked up tight, we shouldn't have anybody else coming in here for the time being. This area is fucking tough enough, correct? Except military, that's it. But those guys are supposed to be allowed in there. Yo, what's up?
Is everything okay?
Yeah. Yep, I'm upstairs.
What is this?
Hey, yo, hold up, wait a minute. Yo, the code to get in here, hold up, wait a minute. You need to know the code?
Who is
yo,
this
I'm
guy?
About to go, hold up, wait a minute. I'm about to go type in the code in chat. Chill. He's a member of us, bro.
Yeah, I'm a CDC. Don't worry.
Open the door.
Yo, I got you, bro. The code's in the chat.
Alright. J50, how about you stay right here for the time being? I'll call you in if I need
to. Yeah.
Alright. So what's happening here?
Hold up. We're building a little bit of a base here, bro. Keep an eye on your stuff, like I said. You don't want it to blow up.
Real nigga shit. Actually, I don't care.
Hold up. I gotta start putting up a keypad door, bro. Another keypad door. But I'm not putting it in this.
We're out of here.
This is real shit, bro. Hold up. Real nigga shit, though.